I'm telling you, there is a battle right now to separate Christ from the church so that we will take on a counterfeit head. So you'll have the body of Christ without the headship of Christ, and therefore a counterfeit head, artificial intelligence, that we become regurgitators of propaganda that has been created by organizations, and we will say that we are the body of Christ, yep, but we will find ourselves not operating according to the anointing of the Lord. We will be under the control and the strings of the puppet masters, and we are in this time, in this place, where it is critical that we can know the difference between discernment and being politically triggered.